Phenytoin is an anticonvulsant drug used in the prophylaxis and control of various types of seizures. In this video, let's find found. What is phenytoin? What is phenytoin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking phenytoin? How does phenytoin work? How to use phenytoin? What is phenytoin? Phenytoin, sold under the brand name Dilantin among others, is an anti-seizure medication. It is useful for the prevention of tonic-clonic seizures and focal seizures, but not absence seizures. The intravenous form, phosphenytoin, is used for status epilepticus that does not improve benzodiazepines. Phenytoin was first made in 1908 by the German chemist Heinrich Biltz and found useful for seizures in 1936. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Phenytoin is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 160th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is phenytoin used for? Phenytoin is indicated to treat grand mal seizures, complex partial seizures, and to prevent and treat seizures during or following neurosurgery. Injectable phenytoin and phosphenytoin, which is the phosphate ester prodrug formulation of phenytoin, are indicated to treat tonic-clonic status epilepticus, and for the prevention and treatment of seizures occurring during neurosurgery. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity. Sinus bradycardia. Sinoatrial block. Second and third degree AV block. Adams-Stokes syndrome. Concurrent use with delaverdine. History of prior acute hepatotoxicity attributable to phenytoin. Side effects. Common side effects include nausea, stomach pain, loss of appetite, poor coordination, increased hair growth, and enlargement of the gums. Potentially serious side effects include sleepiness, self-harm, liver problems, bone marrow suppression, low blood pressure, and toxic epidermal necrolysis. There is evidence that use during pregnancy results in abnormalities in the baby. Its use appears to be safe during breastfeeding. Alcohol may interfere with the medication's effects. Pharmacodynamic. Phenytoin is an anticonvulsant with a narrow therapeutic index. It is worth noting that although phenytoin is highly protein-bound, only the fraction unbound is able to exert a pharmacological effect. Therefore, factors that reduce or increase the percentage of protein-bound phenytoin, for example, concomitant administration of drugs that can cause displacement from protein-binding sites, can have a marked impact on phenytoin therapy. Mechanism of action. Although several scientists were convinced that phenytoin altered sodium permeability, it wasn't until the 1980s that this phenomenon was linked to voltage-gated sodium channels. Phenytoin is often described as a nonspecific sodium channel blocker and targets almost all voltage-gated sodium channel subtypes. More specifically, phenytoin prevents seizures by inhibiting the positive feedback loop that results in neuronal propagation of high-frequency action potentials. Half-life. Oral administration. The half-life of phenytoin ranges from 7 to 42 hours, and is 22 hours on average. Intravenous administration. The half-life of phenytoin ranges from 10 to 15 hours. Dose. Seizures. Status epilepticus. Load 10 to 15 mg/kg or 15 to 20 mg/kg at 25 to 50 mg/min, then. Maintenance, 100 mg 4/PO Q6-8HRN. Administer 4, slowly, not to exceed 50 mg per minute anticonvulsant. Tablet. 100 mg, POTID. Maintenance, 300 to 400 mg/day, increase to 600 mg per day if necessary. May adjust dose no sooner than 7 to 10 day intervals when indicated. Suspension. 125 mg, POTID, initially. Increase to 625 mg per day if necessary. May adjust dose no sooner than 7 to 10 day intervals when indicated. Extended release. Loading dose, 1 g divided into 3 doses, 400, 300. 300 mg, administered at 2-hour intervals, initiate dosage 24 hours after loading dose. Loading dose not for administration to patients with a history of renal or hepatic disease, reserved for patients who require rapid steady serum levels, when for administration not desirable, and for patients in a clinic or hospital setting where phenytoin levels can be closely monitored. Treatment, naive 100 mg POTID initially. May adjust dose no sooner than 10-day intervals. Therapeutic range, 10 to 20 mg/ml, total, or 1 to 2 mg/ml free drug. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of phenytoin during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category D, positive evidence of risk. That's all the information about phenytoin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.